we ought to wait till after you graduate.
I don't.
It's only a month.
Janet, a month?
Please.
It's all right. I personally consider us engaged as of now. Congratulations.
David, no.
Look, you can say yes in a taxi. I have a 2:30 appointment.
I'm staying right here.
Oh? Afraid you'll say yes?
I'll see you tonight at Brandon's party.
Okay. You can say yes, sir, just as well as in a taxi. Goodbye, darling.
Bye.
That's the last time she ever saw him alive. And that's the last time you'll ever see him alive. What happened to David Kentley changed my life completely and the lives of seven others. Janet Walker, Henry Kentley, the boy's father, his aunt, Mrs. Atwater, his best friend, Kenneth Lawrence, a housekeeper named Mrs. Wilson, and the two who were responsible for everything, Brandon Shaw and Philip Morgan.
Mouse, cat and mouse.
Philip.
Which is the cat and which is the mouse?
That's enough of that.
All right,
easy. I'll take care of
you. No, you won't. I'd just as soon kill you as kill him.